George, stood up. What do you think of it?
Very dusty, George, so you get dirty down there and then your mum will have to wash all their clothes again.
What do you think?
Because the people who own it, or the Science Museum in London, they're frightened people are going to touch it, so they've made us put this round. Right? But because Rocket's very old, and you have to try and keep it in the condition it's in, you can't make it look like it was originally, because that wouldn't be fair, because that isn't how it is. So you have to keep it in the condition it's in. But originally it was yellow, right? So we put, and there's not a lot of yellow paint on, there's a little bit of yellow paint in a couple of places. The next time you come, we'll show you where that is.
Right. I think I see a bit.
No, you.
Doesn't look right there.
Might be. Well, that's what it looks like when it's not covered up, look.
Really cool.
Right, so at the minute it's all covered up and you can just see bits of the wheel.
Right.
Okay.
How long is it going to be here?
It's going to be here until September the 9th.
Wow.
I was going to ask, Phil, is the wooden railings, rails underneath?
No, there's metal rails underneath.
All right.
And these rails are called fishbelly rails, so they're like that.
Right.
But these rails are from Liverpool-Manchester Railway. They're of the right time and the right era, but
yeah.
We don't know whether they're actually from railway.
Okay.
But they are the right kind of rails that Rocket would have run on.
Is anybody available on the ground floor to take a guy within 20 down through the basement, please?
So, there's bits of it gone off because it was only used for a few years, because once people saw how Rocket worked,
yeah,
they were able to make it
better. They took,
So the speed train.
So this was literally the original train?
That's the original train. So when that was used, that was the fastest train in the world.
That was the only one.
Well, no, there was other trains.
Yeah, okay.
There was.
Other
how
trains.
Fast did it go?
So it went
about
30 mile an hour.
Yeah, it went just about the speed of a running horse or something like that.
So, but that it was pulling a lot more people than a horse. So you have to come along, and all your questions will be answered on the exhibition. Okay.